I grew up in a small town outside of Ottawa, which is the capital of Canada. I had a good childhood. I really did. And I had a very typical kind of first-generation Korean immigrant upbringing. As a kid, my mother always complained that I had too much energy, that I was bouncing around at all moments. Just a little bigger than life, a little extra. I think every single picture of me was like... I started performing when I was about 4.